Expo 2024 in June. Hi, welcome to Mary's Travel Blog, and today I'm in Frankfort, Kentucky, and I'm not too far from here. It's called Expo. It's been a tradition almost annually, maybe except during COVID. So come along with me. This is in its new location. So come and I'll show you what Expo has to offer. Start off here with these fire trucks and the Franklin County Sheriff's Department. And I'll tell you, definitely earlier this spring, those skills were definitely needed in Louisville, Kentucky.
Yeah, here, you gotta sit down.
Okay, sure, I can do that.
So I've got these stencils.
Okay. Let's see, take that one.
Okay, what color?
I'm gonna say just, maybe this right here.
This one?
Yes, uh-huh.
We did have, at one point, we did have more pink horses, but now we just had none. Everyone just wanted
popular.
The pink. Yeah.
Okay.
Even the beads, here. All the pink beads.
Black shirt.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, not beads, necklaces.
There you go. You want glitter?
Sure, Maddie.
Ta-da.
Thank you. Oh, you make me feel like a princess.
Of course.
Yay. Yeah, wow, look at my hand dart here. And who knows what they'll do next.
Wow, so full of bubbles.
Thank you. Bubble time.
Oh, you're doing great. Welcome to everybody.
And well, if adults were allowed to go in, I might try to get in there too. Now, one of my favorite areas is called the food trucks, and we're gonna check out the food trucks, so come along with me. It smells so good, Mexican, yeah.
Muchas gracias, yeah, thank you.
How you doing?
Doing fine.
From the office, how you doing? Tacos, everything's authentic and fresh. You ought to try the quesadilla, it's very good too.
Okay. I think I'll be back and I'm gonna have to get something, okay?
All right.
Up here. Boy Scout trips, yeah, a good way to raise money. Of course, a church or two.
That's really cool.
Oh yeah, here in Kentucky, bourbon barrels.
We'll see if she's. Earrings.
Hello.
Hello. Are you the vendor here?
I am. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, cool.
How's your day going so far?
I'm just trying to blog a little bit.
Yeah. I saw those two
for $1. Nice earrings. Oh well, tie-dye shirts. And candles. Oh yeah, funnel cakes at every carnival the pull that I go to. And that fried Oreos, deep fried Oreos, funnel cakes, lemonade. Tupperware. Sometimes all these Tupperwares are go lunchbox sort of thing.
Thank you. you, love you. And then one more shot. Sitting on the back of the thing. Damn you, really turn me on. Oh, maybe you told me things easy way before you to say. But if I can make it just one more day, and that old house is gonna be shaking. I hope those bricks and boards are ticking.
Of course, that's the capital. And this right here is what we call Expo. Right over here is where we have a few rides this year. And the carnival here at Expo in Frankfort, Kentucky. And it's moved to this location.
Well, bye. Thanks for watching. See you next video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. So, bye.